Ah.
Well, there you go. Something that's, yeah. I've done it a million times, but not that way.
Not that one.
I feel like I can back out over my back higher, you know, like, but going up, yeah.
Yeah, I go as slow as I need to.
I've just seen too many YouTube videos of hill climbs, you know, like, I know how they go on. It's nice to have time out here.
And then they occasionally bark at me.
Yeah, my fucking hurt.
Is that a nowhere kind of
thing? Yeah. Yep. Well, that's the railroad bridge over 61.
Okay.
I think it hangs left and then gets nasty.
Okay, well.
Hey, Steve, you gonna do it? So, you're gonna go through the puddle. It's only about 6 foot deep. And then there's a small climb. Just a small climb on the other side.
Yeah, I'll just get a little speed up.
So we should try to figure out where this hill comes out. Where up here it comes out. But it doesn't look very friendly.
No! Is that even a trail?
exactly where we were. There's one drop of about 15 feet. It's smooth. It's black dirt, no stones. And it's otherwise a two track.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's a manageable.